Oke, selamat malam teman-teman semua. Kembali lagi di channel Dani Kece. Malam ini saya merekam agak malam ya. Malam ini saya merekam agak malam. Oke. Kali ini saya akan membahas mereaksi video dari channel yang kemarin Life of Luxury ya. Dalam video kali ini pembawa acaranya yaitu Parker dan Chester itu mendapat email dari sebuah dong seorang gadis bernama Jennifer. Jennifer ini adalah seorang gadis yang umurnya 18 tahun. Nah, dia menginformasikan dalam emailnya kepada Peter dan Parker dan Chester bahwa orang tuanya itu sedang pergi untuk beberapa saat dan dia sedang sendirian dalam rumahnya. Nah, dalam beberapa hari terakhir, saat dia sendiri itu kalau malam dia sering mendengar suara-suara dari dalam lantai rumahnya, teman-teman. Jadi, kalau kita tahu itu banyak bangunan-bangunan di luar itu yang rumahnya itu terbuat dari kayu lantainya ya, dan di bawah lantainya itu ada jarak antara lantai dan tanah. Jadi Jennifer ini melaporkan dalam emailnya bahwa sering mendengar suara-suara aneh seperti binatang. Dia takutnya itu binatang buas. Dia nggak tahu ya.
Hello Lux Army. Let's smash 100,000 likes to show how strong we are. So for this episode, we hear voices coming from under the floorboards in her room.
Jadi dia sering mendengar suara berisik seperti binatang ya, dan asal suaranya itu dari bawah lantai ruangannya kalau malam hari, teman-teman. Bayang jadi suaranya itu seperti cakaran, kemudian suara nafas ya, nafasnya keras mungkin. Dan dia dalam email laporannya itu kepada Parker sama Chester itu dia merekam video seperti ini videonya ini.
Now Jennifer told us that she looked in her basement and couldn't find any trace of an animal or human living down there. So tonight we're going to drive out to Jennifer's house and try to see what's causing these strange noises. Let's go.
Jadi Jennifer meminta kepada Parker dan Chester itu untuk memeriksa apakah ada hewan yang hidup di bawah lantai rumahnya atau manusia. Seperti itu.
So Parker, what do you think about what this girl's been saying?
Well, I mean, she says that she checked her basement, which is supposed to be under her room, and she said she didn't find anything. So I don't really know how much you can do to help this girl.
Dude, how do we know it wasn't just a sick animal down there? Like, she could be freaking out over nothing.
I mean, she could be, but if there actually is someone or something in her house that's going to cause her danger, we cannot take the chance of not helping her.
Sekarang mereka dalam perjalanan, teman-teman.
Yo yo, this is it. This is it. Stop.
Okay, okay. All right, well, let's go and talk to her, okay?
Okay. Mereka sampai di rumahnya.
Dude, there's a surgery. Hi.
Nah, ini Jennifer loh.
Can we come in so we can talk?
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay, let's go ahead. Okay, Jennifer, thank you for inviting us in and letting us sit down.
Yes.
So can you tell us what you think is going on in your house?
So recently my parents had to go stay at their winter home and I had to stay here for school.
Nah, jadi orang tuanya sedang tinggal di rumah kalau di sana ada musim salju ya, jadi di sana ada winter house gitu, jadi rumah salju mungkin. Dan si Jennifer ini tinggal di rumah sendirian karena dia sudah sekolah.
Where were these noises coming from?
And so you saw on the video I sent you that there were noises coming from under the floor in my bedroom.
Nah, jadi suara-suaranya itu datang dari bawah lantai tempat tidurnya, teman-teman. Mungkin itu hewan laki-laki atau setan laki-laki. Kita nggak tahu.
Wait, so what's under your room?
Well, the thing is, the basement is under my room, and I looked everywhere, and I couldn't find any trace of a person.
Well, we saw the video you sent us. There has to be someone down there.
You could check if you want. I didn't find anything.
Okay, well, Jennifer, I don't really know how much we can do to help you. I mean, we can stay here a couple nights with you and set up some cameras, but if you already checked and didn't see anything, I'm not really sure there's that much we're going to be able to find out.
I don't really have that many options right now.
All right, well, we're going to do the best we can. Do you think you can show us the basement now?
Yeah, follow me.
Okay, all right, let's go.
Dan sekarang mereka akan mengecek basement yang ada di bawah tempat tidurnya si Jennifer ya. Mereka masuk ke dalam basement.
We'll check it out.
Dude, this place is huge. Okay, hold on, I'll go this way.
What's going on, bro?
Come back here, check out, check this out. There's like a tunnel to another part of the house.
Bro, what is that?
Look.
What's in this room, bro?
Jadi mereka menemukan sebuah lubang di dinding yang mereka nggak tahu itu lubang sudah ada apa lama apa belum, teman-teman.
Yo, go inside.
Dude, I don't want to go inside there.
Dude, you're a lot smaller. You can fit through there. Go in, come on.
Okay. Dude, I don't like this.
Bro, this place is creepy.
Bro, it gets a lot deeper back here.
Bro, don't go back here. Let's just set up the camera here, okay?
Okay.
Nah, jadi mereka mulai menaruh kamera-kamera di lubang tersebut, teman-teman.
Bro, so what are we gonna do?
Let's just go back upstairs and talk to Jennifer about this, okay?
Okay. Yeah, what was it? Okay.
We checked out the basement. Did you know about that crawl space that was down there?
What?
The crawl space in the room with like the water heater in it.
What are you talking about?
So in the room with the water heater in your basement, it looks like someone like carved like a small hole through the wall and there's like this open area there. I think that open area might be under your room.
I've never seen that before.
Okay.
Nah, jadi si Jennifer ternyata nggak pernah tahu ternyata di bawah basement mereka itu ada sebuah lubang yang dibuat di situ, teman-teman.
Well, just forget about it now because we put a camera in that room to try to see if there's anything in there. How about now you just go to sleep and we're gonna set up some more cameras around this house and then we can review the footage from them in the morning.
You don't think I'm in any danger, right?
No, I don't think so. How about now you just go to your room? We'll finish up here, okay?
Okay.
Mereka sudah siap-siap untuk tidur.
Dude, what the hell was that hole in the wall in the basement? I've never seen anything like that in my life.
Bro, some houses are just built like that.
What do you mean? The hole was carved in the cement.
Bro, let's just let the cameras do their job, right?
Bro, I don't know if I can sleep tonight.
Just go to sleep, okay?
Okay. Okay, fine, good night.
Nah, disinilah biasanya bagian yang seram. Saat mereka tidur dan kameranya merekam sesuatu yang aneh. Siap-siap aja, teman-teman. Jadi kita nggak tahu itu. Kalau menurut saya ini hanya sebuah film yang bergaya dokumenter ya gitu, kayak Conjuring gitu, teman-teman. Jadi film pendek ini dibuat dengan gaya dokumenter, seolah-olah asli gitu. Nah. Apa itu? Kayak alien. Udah setengah dua mungkin jam. Wajir. Jam 2 malam. Ini sumpah serem sih kalau misal benar-benar ada dan saat kita tidur atau mereka berkeliaran gitu. Wow. Apa kameranya jatuh?
Okay guys, so it's about 6 a.m.
Nah, ini udah jam 6 dong.
We got a review of footage from the cameras from last night. So Chester, do you want to wake up Jennifer?
Yeah, I'll go wake up.
All right, I'm gonna go set up the footage on the computer.
Okay.
Jennifer, we gotta get up. Jennifer. Jennifer. We gotta get up. We gotta look at the footage.
Okay, so let's review this footage from last night. Okay, so there really doesn't seem to be that much going on here. Let's check out that space. Alright, fast forwarding through this.
Wait, dude, what is this?
Something's poking his head out of there.
Is it a person?
That's what's in my house?
So I guess this thing did end up leaving this place.
Bro, where'd it go?
I can't find any other footage of it.
Wait, hold on, dude. Do you see that? Bro, our camera was moving. Dude, do you think this thing was in our room?
Okay, I mean, I don't know. Yo, we need to go check on that crawl space, dude. Let's see if we can find this thing now. Come on.
Okay.
Okay, you can wait here. Okay, let's check on that area, dude.
Mereka sekarang ngecek ya, jam 6 pagi mereka ngecek ke basementnya si Jennifer.
Dude, I don't know about this.
Bro, why don't you go inside there and check it out?
I'm not going in there after what we just saw.
Alright, hold up, I got an idea.
Where are you going?
What's up?
It's a board. You don't think you can fit through there, right?
Well, let's just raise it.
Oh, okay. This should be good.
Okay. Bro, you think this is gonna hold?
Yeah, bro, I think that's good. Okay, let's get on here.
Okay, let's go.
Ini mereka mencoba untuk menutup lubang tersebut.
Okay, so we boarded up that room, so whatever was going in and out of there can't do that anymore. Okay, so I think for tonight we'll be all good. Tomorrow morning we should be able to review the footage again, okay? Are you feeling all right?
I don't want that man in my house anymore.
Okay, whatever that was, I don't think we're gonna have a problem with that anymore, okay? There's no way he's getting out of here.
Okay.
I'll talk to you in the morning. Let's go.
Bro, I don't know about sleeping here again. I don't know if
you're malam lagi teman-teman, jadi paginya mereka mencoba menutup lubang itu pakai sekrup, pakai kayu ya, papan, dan kita lihat kejadian apa lagi yang terjadi malam ini.
It's gonna hold. Dude, I mean, we're only staying here to make sure everything's safe, okay? You're overthinking this.
What if the board comes off?
I mean, we'll see, okay? I think everything's gonna be fine. Can we just go to sleep?
Okay.
Mereka tidur lagi teman-teman. setengah dua. Jam 2.43 ternyata makhluk tersebut masih bisa keluar. Kita nggak tahu lubang itu sudah dijebol atau gimana ya. Padahal itu di sekrup ya. Belum, ternyata dia masih di dalam lubang yang di sekrup itu. Makhluk itu memukul dan dia garukin itu papannya. Jadi Jennifer kemudian dibawa ke rumah Tucker dan Chester ya, dan dia mengabari saudaranya ya. Nah, kita berharap, kita nggak tahu ini hanya sekedar film atau kejadian beneran ya. Untuk teman-teman yang tahu dan sudah pernah nonton video seperti ini, boleh tulis di komentar ya. Ini kayaknya videonya sih udah selesai ya. Oke, mungkin seperti itu teman-teman reaction video kali ini. Semoga terhibur. Sampai jumpa di video berikutnya. Bye-bye.